Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this video will be about the Mildran's Karna Masta, and this time I'm gonna use Zekt as my leader to showcase him. I mean, I've mentioned it on this Zekt SP skill video that his leader skill is actually really good to fight Karna Masta, and I'm using Phantom Gizmo and Bridge device on him because you know, Karna Masta will reduce the BB gauge and such, and I want Zekt at least getting his BB gauge full so that I can actually add the other unit's BB gauge using his BB. And then Kranz as the mitigator, Virtual Escape and Sacred Crystal. Kranz is already quite an old unit, and I think almost everyone already have Kranz by now. Atro, everyone have him. Urias and projection device. Basically, Atro is my main healer here because I can heal using his BB. Yeah, so this is the SP skill. Add BB gauge when attacked and heal using DBS BB. Fargus, Dandelga and Phantom device. And this is the SP skill. I actually took the spark damage boost on this Fargus. And Selena with Lexida and Growth device. You can replace the growth device with any spheres you want, but since I want to get more stats and you know, every BB gauge on attack effect and negates critical damage, so I equip growth device. And the Dark Arc cast friend, begin the quest. So this dungeon is no longer bugged. Before this, I think you guys already know that this dungeon was really bugged with the -1 mitigation buff, -1 all buff actually, and the dungeon was quite difficult to do when with the buff up, but it's no longer buff anymore. So I actually tried this once before this and it was a really easy win, so I decided to make a video about this with a commentary video like this with a face cam. Okay, so let's just auto battle this. The trigger when you need to guard is actually when Karna Masta says something like this, but in that turn Karna Masta is not attacking at all, so you actually don't have to remember any, you know, what is Karna Masta saying for you have to guard or anything. Just watch Karna Masta. Okay, here it is. My power is growing. He didn't attack at all, right? So I have to guard all of my units here. Millennium. And I got my Kranz and Atro's BB gauge ready again. Well, Zekt's leader skill has the add BB gauge when attack, 4 to 7 BCs, which is really, really powerful. And that's one of the reasons why I think Zekt's leader skill is one of the best to use here. You can also try to use Graden's leader skill here, but Graden's leader skill doesn't have that add BB gauge on attack effect. Wait, the mitigation buff. The mitigation buff is not there, so I will just gonna guard my units here, just to make sure. If there is any loss, what is that? There is single target ultimate attack actually. You have to endure that with mitigation buff, or else your unit will get killed instantly. Not this one. Not this one. Okay. So make sure that your mitigation buff up every turn, and I think everything should be pretty much okay. Okay. My power is growing. He didn't attack at all, so I need to guard here. Okay, nice. Let's save Zekt's BB. Because on the SBB, I can get -10 eternal loss. That eternal loss is the one that you have to endure with mitigation buff. Zekt's SBB gives minus 10% dark light mitigation buff. So it's pretty nice if you can get that. It will last for 2 turns. Okay, nice atro. Okay. And I think after this we have to guard, because the bigger Millennium will come an immense power getters. He didn't attack at all, so you have to guard again. Eternal Return, this is the big one, the bigger version of Millennium. Okay, so now I have my Crown Sense Atro BB gauge ready, and I can use both speedy to get the mitigation and also heal my units. Eternal Loss, that's quite dangerous actually. Okay. Oops. And then the strength fuel me, my power is growing, guard again. You don't need to use any UBB here. And the only UBB that you might gonna need is actually Arcs, the friend Arcs UBB. The others are optional, you can use any other mitigation buff or any other UBB for this. Okay. So I still have my Crown's mitigation buff, I think, just now. And okay, the cool animation, the real Karna Masta is here. And here I will need to use mitigation buff actually, but I don't want to use any Fujin, so I will just gonna guard here. Okay, so I just auto it. And boom. At around 85% HP, Karna Masta will say something. He will not attack once again. And that is when you have to overdrive Arc. Okay, go. Okay, so after the bug fix, this Karna Masta is actually quite, easier, because I don't have to keep using my mitigation buff anymore. Okay, and then I want to use that SVB. Not yet. Or this is it? Nope. I think it was around 85%. Okay. Yes, Karna Masta will say something. My strength grows still. You have to overdrive Arc here, but you don't have to use Fujin on him. Just do normal attack to fill Arcs. And here, you have to use Arcs UBB like this, and you just can attack normally. Okay, now you have to get your overdrive gauge full again before Karna Masta's HP reach 60%. So use 1 or 2 BB and then do normal attack for the other. If you're worrying about, oh, I might gonna reduce Karna Masta's HP too fast, then try to not do any spark. Yes. Try to not do any spark. Okay. 60% is a long way actually. Okay, and then let's use Franz, Selena to get the buffs up. Here, since I have two healers actually, Astro and Kranz, so let's use their SBB alternately. I mean, Kranz SBB can heal here, my setup, but Kranz BB cannot heal in my setup. You can actually set your Kranz to heal on the BB if you choose that SB skill, but this Kranz actually has that, you know, the 4 turns mitigation to BB. Okay, so let's just auto battle this because I already have my overdrive gauge full. Okay, auto battle again, I guess. You know, this squad doesn't have that SBB gauge on spark buff or even BB regen buff. So, as you can see here, the squad is still doing great. Because I have the BB gauge full rate up buff from Ato and Battle Crystal Heart Crystal drop with up buff from either Selena or Kranz. Okay, here it is. My strength grows still. I have to overdrive arc. Attack normally. Okay, I got my arc speed UBB full. And then use UBB to cancel Karna Masta's ultimate attack. This. And then repeat the same thing before. You have to get your UBB gauge full again. When Karna Masta's HP reached around 40 or 35%, around there, just keep doing a normal attack, 1 BB or SBB or 2, 1 or 2, and then the other with normal attack like this. Try to not spark them. You will be able to get the overdrive gauge ready when you need it. Okay, so now let's use Kranz SBB. If you want more safety, you can try to use Zekt SBB to get the minus 10% mitigation buff for light and dark enemies. It's really safe using Zekt here. Super duper safe. Okay, Kranz again. Selena. Then normal attack, try to not spark it. Oops, I did spark. And now I throw, and the other could be normal attack like this, this, and like this. Okay, so now I have my overdrive gauge full. And I can spam the SBB with ease. I mean, I don't have to worry about, oh, I cannot get my overdrive gauge ready. Okay, this simple. And boom. And that's really close. That's really close for Atro. Big Bang. Okay. let's just keep attacking until Karna Masta says something. I think this one. Yes, on 40% HP. Overdrive art and then do normal attack. This. Okay, my power shall bring rune and then use RCBB. This. And now you have to get your overdrive gauge ready again. When Karna Masta's HP reach around 15 or 20%. Around there. Anyway, let's just do normal attack and try to not spark them like this. You will be able to get your overdrive gauge ready again on the right time. Control. Karna Masta, I mean Selena. And then normal attack again. Now let's get Kranz, SPB, and then let's also get Zekt, SPB. Okay. And then let's use Atro's SPP to get the buffs up and also heal. Normal attack. I still have Kranz SPP just now, so it's pretty much okay. And ooh, Ark almost died. Okay, let's get Kranz, Selena, then normal attack. Okay, one more turn I can get my overdrive gauge ready. Wow. Okay, let's use Atro, Zekt, and Selena. Maybe let's use Kranz. I'm pretty sure I can get my overdrive gauge ready when I actually need it. Okay, so let's auto-battle it. Alright, so here it is. My strength grows still, and now you have to overdrive arc. Yes. The power shall bring rune. Okay, UBB. And it will get cancelled again. So try to get your EVB gauge, I mean overdrive gauge ready again before you reduce Karna Masta's HP to 0. So that was 20% the HP threshold when you need your overdrive gauge ready. Okay. Oh, don't die, Ark. Okay. Just keep doing this. Atro, normal attack. Okay. So the one that actually killed you on, you know, when the bug was there, actually it was because your mitigation bug was not there. Okay, nothing to worry about. Just don't die, Ark. Whoa, that's... Oh. Ark's Angel Idol buff just got triggered, actually. Okay, so let's use 3 CV and a distant normal attack for the other. Okay, the next one will be full auto. Ooh, don't die. Okay, that was close. That was really close, actually. Boom. Okay, now I have to use 3 UBB before Karna Masta HP reach around 80%. Karna Masta will regenerate his HP after this, and I have to use UBB like 3 times. You can use any random UBB for this, actually. This is 1 UBB and do normal attack for the rest. And do 1 SPB this and then normal attack. You will be able to get your overdrive to show you again like this. And any random UBB again, I'm just gonna keep using clans here. And you can use SBB this time because the next one will be using Hero Crystal. Okay, so this is the last one actually. The last UBB that you need to do. You can use any random UBB actually. Oh, this is just a random UBB thing actually. So let's use Crowns again. Okay. Okay, so now let's just attack normally. I think the mitigation buff is okay, still there. Okay. Okay, anyway. I think Kran's UBB mitigation is still there. True Hollywood. Okay, no one died. Woo. And now let's just Fujin Kran's, heal all units and kill Karna Masta. Okay, kill him now. So I didn't even use any revive potions at all here. Any revive potion. So I can assume that was an easy win using Zekt leader skill. In addition, I can get extra minus 10% dark light mitigation buff, which makes the battle kind of easier to do. The alternative for this, if you don't have Zekt, you can try to use Gradens as your leader and you can bring Magress as your mitigator if you don't have Zekt and Kranz. If you have Kranz, I recommend to use Kranz instead of Magress to get the Dark Light buff, especially if you have Zekt. So mainly I used Kranz to get the Dark Light elemental buffs as well, not just for the mitigation buff. Meanwhile, if you are using Gradens as your leader, since Gradens can give Dark Light elemental buffs, you can actually try to use any mitigator you have, especially the one that can do like 2 turns mitigation. And if you have Lara, you can replace Selena with Lara, because Lara actually gives better stuffs than just Selena, especially since Lara can give that boost defense based on recovery. And yes, my squad didn't have that boost defense based on something buff, and it can actually survive quite good. So yes, I think that's all. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, press the like button if you like this video, share this video if you feel that this video is useful for you and your friend and your community. And that's all guys, thank you for watching, see you again next time, bye bye. Ushi.